You know, there's another place to put your fries and your Chick-fil-A sauce when your cup holder is full. Let me show you. All you have to do is take the bag and rip it like this. Then you're gonna take this out of the bag and flip it over. You got a cool little container like that with your fries. You're gonna open the window, stick the bag right in there. Oh yeah. I know this looks crazy, but thank me later.